Yeah, friends, this is the last step where after learning about the ADC, all the pin configuration, next we are going for timing circuit.
Yeah.
of this is equal to Vin by step cell. What is Vin? Vin is an input voltage here is that. This input voltage divided by what is the step cell. I explain what is the step cell means. How can you find step cell?
V reference divided by
given by
two to the power of n.
V reference by
2 to the power of n.
Reference by
2 to the power of n.
Yes. Number of steps. Yes. So this we can find out what is the output voltage we are getting. Then INTR, INTR means?
Inter.
What is the function of inter?
Stop the.
Going to?
Not the
principle. Yes. Means when here, see. When the process of conversion is completed, then what is the next step?
Stop.
In order to stop the conversion. First that, we are using an INTR. See, first thing, SC. SC represents not a error cast. This is represents start conversion. Okay? Yeah. And after EC represents end of conversion.
And
RD. RD means, we are asking what is the function of RD? It means, we are getting what is the analog signal? We are getting an output as a digital signal.
You are a great lecturer.
Say anything about?